At the Bath Festival in June, the Leicestershire School Symphony Orchestra and Chorus gave the first performance in public of Sir Michael Tippett's Prologue, Interlude and Epilogue in completion, that is, the three pieces together, with the composer himself conducting. The performance was recorded by A.L. Dilks and R.S. Johnston of the Loughborough University of Technology Tape Recording Society at the Forum in Bath. Prologue, Interlude and Epilogue by Sir Michael Tippett.